many African countries have put in place programs to facilitate young women, especially scientists, in the science world, in the area of science, to have a career path in that area. For example, there are programs that focus on science and technology that really give opportunities to young women and give them scholarships. You find them in Rwanda, you find them in Uganda, you find them in Kenya, and probably many other places. Besides what we are seeing in universities, there are other programs like the Africa Women for Agricultural Research and Development Award, which is run by Wanjiru Rutenberg. This is a program that really looks at young female scientists out there and tries to find areas of competence they are interested in and gives them opportunities to grow. AGRA itself did run a major PhD and MSc program where we had over 600 scientists, and over 40% of those were women, and we are very, very particular to make sure that where there was an opportunity for women, we definitely included women. But there are other programs away from school. For example, I was talking about having been a minister of agriculture in Rwanda. I was a minister of agriculture because the country really puts emphasis on engaging women. It has a strong program on gender and securing positions for women. And in this case, a woman scientist was also a huge advantage, added advantage. So there are a number of programs. They are probably far and wide apart, but definitely they're there.